So we're done with carving. Now we're gonna move with stain and glaze. So we check this. This is the glaze. This is a little thick, so we usually put some liquid. And we always look at the pictures, okay? So we're gonna start with buccal part. This is the buccal part. This is the teeth that we're doing, so we're gonna imitate this one. What was the shade of this teeth that we milled?
A2.
Okay, for A2 we used this stain. It's a standard stain from my buccal. We use this one. So we just put a little bit of this on the chin neck. And also, I know from before, but we can look also again, because I checked the pictures now. This is the occlusal part, it still needs some A2 here on the grooves. So we're gonna add that here too. Also in palatal side, so it doesn't look fake. Now we put some glaze. Now, in this case, we're gonna use the blue. On the incisal edge. As well an occlusal. We're also gonna add some white here. This is not necessary, but like to add more aesthetic, we bring too close to the nature, we do this. That's it. We'll be back. Always use the program 3, okay?